I look at this as, yes, we are two steps away from the nuclear war. We have been for the last year. I've been writing extensively about